singer might sound a little bit familiar because you've already heard her older sister sing, but our next performer, Madeline Douglas, not only studies private voice with me, she's also a longtime class member of the musical theater class, so her name is all over the program today. Like Geraldine, she also fell in love with Beauty and the Beast, but like me, she listened to it with a little bit more of a critical ear and realized that a lot of the underscoring or the instrumental music from the movie that was played underneath the dialogue was actually taken from the Broadway show. So songs that were written specifically for Beauty and the Beast, the Broadway musical, were put into the movie, they just didn't actually sing them. And what she and I really liked about this next song, Home, is that in the musical, it was written to capture the moment where Belle first realizes, oh my gosh, what have I done? I willingly traded places so that my father could go free, and I have to stay in this dark, dirty castle with this beast. And I think this song does a lovely job of capturing that moment, and I'm very glad that you're going to get to hear the words for us today. Please welcome Madeline Douglas. Well, two of our students on the second half of the program, I think, reading my mind, because they picked up on those same thoughts. So, along the lines of contemporary, you're going to now see and hear Maddie Hill, who is one of the juniors in my studio. She has fallen in love, and that's the reason, for the brand new musical Natasha, Pierre, and the Great Comet of 1812. Has anybody heard of this? Anybody seen it? I'm still trying to figure out what I saw for this 3 hours. It is an experience. It's basically a pop rock opera that takes place in the entire theater all around you, based on a 70-page excerpt of Tolstoy's War and Peace. And because it's a Russian novel, as they say in the story, everybody's Russian and everybody has 9 different names, so it's incredibly hard to follow. But this next song is the song that belongs to one of the title characters, Natasha. And she is in love with Anatole, who is off fighting in a war, and she's dreaming about him coming back to her. So singing Natasha's aria, No One Else, we have Maddie Hill.